old man never chatted much. He wasn't that kind of guy. He doled out chores and he missed my games, and we never did see eye to eye. But the day my bus was leaving, the sky was ripe with snow. He tossed my duffel in the truck and he said, "You're good to go." Like a genie wreathed in camel smoke, a ball cap wearing sage, smoke stub hanging from his mug, he said, "Son, you've come of age. I can't give you no dang money nor no truck that's fit to drive, but I can leave you these few words that maybe help you stay alive."
Never eat at a place called Mom's. Don't play cards with a guy named Doc. If you find yourself in a high-stakes game, tuck your big bills in your sock. Be careful who you cotton to, especially the girls. If you find someone who loves you, son, go on and give it a whirl.
Don't flirt too much with your wife's best friend or with your best friend's wife. Don't drink and play with firearms, it'll ruin a fella's life. Don't steal what don't belong to you, and don't be afraid to give. Try to swing first in a barroom brawl, and don't go in tentative.
Never eat at a place called Mom's. Don't play cards with a guy named Doc. If you find yourself in a high-stakes game, tuck your big bills in your sock. Be careful who you cotton to, especially the girls. If you find someone who loves you, son, go on and give it a whirl.
Now once we drew up to the depot, he said, "Tell me where you land. This snow won't hold the bus up." Then he held out his right hand. "Now in case I've never told you this, I'm proud to call you son. But the best men carry pocket knives." And then he gave me one.
Never eat at a place called Mom's. Don't play cards with a guy named Doc. If you're running around the wrong side of town, tuck your big bills in your sock. Be careful who you cotton to, especially the girl. If you find someone who loves you, son, go on and give it a whirl. If you find someone who loves you, son, go on and give it a whirl.